Looks like we got a plight on our hands. Hold on to your helmets!